Why you? I was defeating killed en route to port in the Somme. Marine Bainbridge, Marine Bedworth, Sergeant B, Marine Bunyan, Lance Corporal Chatfield, Major Feasy, Marine Futrell, Marine Flatty, Sergeant Hughes, Marine Kinlock, Marine Lumsden, Marine Murray, Marine Redman, Marine Sandbrook, Marine Scott, Marine Smith, BG, Marine Smith, J, Marine Sweeney, Marine Turner, Marine Waygood, Corporal Webster, and Marine Wilkinson. Actually killed in Port Imbassan, Marine Baxter, Marine Bradley, Marine Breach, Marine Carter, Lance Corporal Katz, Marine Clark, Marine Collins, Captain Cousins, Lance Corporal David, Marine Dutton, Marine Evans, Marine Fawcett, Marine Fellows, Marine Fleet, Sergeant Fletcher, Marine Gould, Corporal Jenkins, Corporal Jones, Marine Mills, Marine Oates, Lance Corporal Tell, Marine Tull, another Marine Tull, Marine Walker, and Marine Whittington. These were apart from the men who were killed on the in the ocean on landing craft that was sunk.
never change.
You okay there?
That's Army.
I'm very apprehensive. When I got onto Sword Beach, then it really hit me. When I picked up a handful of sand, and I thought, look, there they are. And I'm afraid I was in tears. I couldn't stop that. But that handful of sand meant more to me than anything, because I'd got over a long time. I hadn't said farewell to my comrades. And picking that sand up done the job. And I've got that sand in a little container that's going back home with me.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
Not me, thanks. sir. Well done, sir.
promotion this side of the ocean. Clear up my last Eskimo.
Bless all the golfers and everything.
Say goodbye to them all.
And back to their heads they fall.
You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up by us, bless them all.
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 The long and the short and the tall. Bless all the sergeants and W01s. Bless all the corporals and every kinsman. Say goodbye to them all.
And back to the village they go.
You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up, my lad, bless them all.
Now around the lake. And in the very run of May, and if you are the one
who held, she wore it
for the fruit that grew was far, far away, far away.
In the springtime and in the very
month of May,
if you are in one the heavy, I don't think it's for a two-day, 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 two-day,